This is probably the easiest flash setup you can use as a beginner.
Get your matching flash for your camera. Connect the flash to the camera, switch on your camera and set your camera into aperture priority mode. So you can control the aperture and ISO and shutter speed get controlled by the camera. Go into your settings, jump into ISO auto and set your values between 100 and 3200. Switch on a flash and make sure that your flash is set to TTL. And here we go, you can shoot flash.